me and Andrew was trying to write a hook. So I was kind of writing it for him, but he was too drunk to say it, so I said the hook. And by me saying the hook, I ended up doing the first verse on the song. It's crazy.
Not too drunk to do it. Wow. Girl, stop. I be working the block. I be busting the block. This money I got off. Girl, stop. I be working the block. I be busting the block. This money I got off. Girl, stop. I be working the block. I be busting the block. This money I got off.
That's off at 18 and 9. And I had to step it up because I'm on a track with Diaz and Andy. And I'm like, I can't be at Detroit Skills and I got the boo boo verse on that motherfucker. Fuck that. That's how we gonna get it started, y'all. We gonna be doing that. Might be a video for that coming soon too. You know what I'm saying? So we gonna see what that be like. And if we do it, y'all all gonna be in it. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do. You know what I'm saying? We're going to start the show off with the only person who's been at every Detroit Skills Showcase.
Andy.
He's been at every one, y'all. Every Saturday. My guy.